Talk about emotional. I've been sitting over there writing notes going, what am I going to say? Words cannot express really this honor this evening. And I think Mary's being quite modest. The program, as she said, started in 1973 when I was a senior. And Biggie Munn really was a big part of me being able to play my freshman and sophomore and junior years. So I'd kind of go around and knock on doors and looking for $100 or $200 to maybe go down to Indiana or Illinois and play in an event that was really a team event, but we had no team. And I'd go and I'd play individually, and sometimes I'd win and sometimes I didn't win, but I'd go and every year I'd go back and knock on Biggie's door, and I'd go in and he'd say, well, how'd you do last year? And I said, well, I won. He said, well, okay, well, how much do you need? I said, well, you know, $150 will get me down to Illinois or Ohio, wherever I was going. And he says, okay, I'll take care of it, which he did. And I think it was my junior year because it was before the program started. The trophy for what was then the Midwest Championship was comparable to a Big Ten championship, was almost as big as I am and was at the time. It was probably 4 feet tall, this trophy. And I had it sent, I couldn't possibly get it back with me, so I had it sent to Biggie's office. And I think I was at Minnesota at that time when I won it, so that was really a special thing for me to be able to send that on. But this really is the biggest honor I have achieved in or been granted in my career. Michigan State has always held a special place in my heart. I spent 16 years on the LPGA Tour being announced on the first tee as Bonnie Lauer, a graduate of Michigan State University. And there were always some Spartans out there in the crowd in the gallery, yell, go Green and go Spartan, and that will always be with me. It's also a very special honor to be included among this charter class of really great athletes. And I know, I mean, it's been questionable whether golfers are athletes at times, but I think this must prove that we really are, I guess. I also would like to recognize and thank my parents who are here somewhere in the crowd this evening. You don't get to this point in your career or be as lucky as I have been without the love and support of the parents that I have. Ed Moody, where are you? Stand up. Thank you. I know my 2 minutes are up, and kind of the good and bad news is I am the first part of the second half of the rest of the evening, so. Thank you, Hall of Fame Committee. Thank you, Michigan State. This will always have a special place in my home and as Michigan State does in my heart. Thank you.